Welcome back! Video solutions for Cisco exam questions from Alpha Prep. All right. Loopback. Which of the following is an IPv6 loopback address? Bam. There it is. And I didn't put the CIDR, but the CIDR would be 128. And it's not a CIDR. Oops. Bad lads. It's the network prefix, right? Although I'm not the network prefix. The prefix length. The prefix length would be 128. But that is your loopback address right there, ::1. That's truncated. Everything else, all the other sections or fields are zeros. It's the same thing as an IPv4. You have the loopback address in IPv4. What did you use it for? To test your TCP/IP, correct? Well, it's the same thing. You want to call it now a virtual network interface, right? Used for diagnostics and troubleshooting. It's the same thing. It's the same thing. But in IPv6, one loopback address. Uno, all right? But for IPv4, it was a whole 127.0000 CIDR 8. Anyone, you can ping 127, 10, 15, 100. It'll come back with a reply if your TCP/IP is working correctly. But there's your loopback for IPv6. See you in the next one.